Congratulations.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You will be on the water in Florida.
Right up!
Shark blood is notoriously very difficult to analyze. It's been an area of a huge amount of growth in the last decade.
It was an amazing experience, and it's been cool being back at work and relaying what I learned about the science that they're doing, how we can talk to our guests and bring that story to them.